In Japan, torrential rain and floods have reportedly killed at least 38 people and 50 more are missing. Heavy rain has caused landslides and fires. Water reached levels as high as 16 feet, and millions of people across southwestern Japan have been ordered or warned to evacuate. The government has mobilized 48,000 soldiers and first responders to search for survivors.